Thank you very much for coming in today, Anna. Now, your consultant at the hospital referred you to the Pulmonary Rehabilitation Service, but I wonder if you've had any explanation about what this involves and what you'll be doing? No. So Pulmonary Rehabilitation is a programme of exercise and education specifically designed for people who have a chronic lung condition. So we can't cure it, but what we hope to do is to try and help you manage your symptoms better.
The winter time, my breathing gets really bad. I get lots of chest infections. I'm either housebound or I'm put in hospital.
So one of the things that we usually look at during the assessment is your technique when you're using your inhaler. And you've got a blue inhaler, as you've already told me. And it could be the best drug in the world, but if the device that you're using or your technique isn't good, then it's not doing its job properly. Thank you. Now, you can see what's happened with the red dial. It's actually off the scale.
Yeah, okay.
So really, when you're taking that inhaler, we want you to take a slightly smaller, more gentle breath in so that when the red dial moves, it's somewhere in this green zone here.